Hello fellow Chibis, this is Catching Feather and welcome back to LEGO Marvel Superheroes. My new LEGO series. Probably after I finish LEGO Hobbit, I'll do a LEGO Hobbit series, but I don't know if you guys want me to.
The top 5 floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic
I will
Four.
Definitely not do a Deadpool one, because if the recording only in the maximum amount, it can go up to is 15 minutes. No way am I not gonna die throughout that whole thing.
Destroy
I can skip
them,
this because
Octobots.
I already did this. Shoot, it didn't save me at the right checkpoint.
I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures.
I know exactly what to do because I've played this before. It's kind of like a speedrun because I know exactly what to do. The problem is there's enemies that won't leave you the fuck alone. And it's terrible with two people.
Alter your shape into something useful here.
Because you have to direct them if they don't know how to play or never played this before. And like my stepfather, for instance. Also, what I have to do right now, though, is just in case. I'm not sure if you can hear me better now or if it's exactly the same, but I switched it up a little in sensitivity. Wait.
For such an inferior intellect.
You need to collect the money, but what I am doing, LEGO Hobbit, is I'm gonna get the, special things like when you collect 100 coins or whatever. No, like when you collect a lot of coins and
for the roof.
Makes you
Let's
do like
him,
when you collect coins that thing appears on the top. It's something like that that it makes you do. So that's what I'm gonna do afterwards. Hopefully he doesn't follow me. No, I don't want to turn into a teacup, which gives you an achievement that my brother already had. Nope, can't get me. No, can't get me. No, can't get me. No. I like LEGO games because they respawn you instantly in the same area. But, there's no checkpoints at all, but you know. I actually did finish Deadpool. But I didn't get every weapon or whatever, and I didn't get every achievement, so I'm gonna go back to that at some point. Maybe never. Who knows? I played it once, I raged a lot, but I finally won the game. Which it was really hard to do, like always. But I saw the Deadpool movie and I played the Deadpool game. I think these people are finding the right Deadpool people. Because Ryan Reynolds fucking nailed it with the voice. The voice was perfect. The best Deadpool voice ever. And I keep missing the elevator. The voice actor for Deadpool in the game, fantastic job. Oh, and by the way, hashtag Ronk. Okay. It's better than hashtag Runk. It's like, there's Ross's version of Ronk, but it's Runk. My version is Ronk. And you should know because if you've seen the 8th episode, I think, of my Shadow of Mordor series, you'll know that Ronk is an Uruk. But yeah. Ronk the Blood Lover. Yeah, so I might... Oh, what's that game? Oh, Doom. I might get that game at some point. I might. I'm not sure. Maybe not immediately when it comes out, but I will definitely try to get it. And LEGO Avengers. Because I like the LEGO games. The first LEGO game I played, I think, was on the PS2. Lego Indiana Jones for the PS2. And I've played an Xbox. I'm not saying it's a bad console. What I'm gonna say though is, I played Nintendo and PlayStation, and I think if I had my own Xbox, I'd get used to the controls. But it doesn't matter what I think. I mean, you can think whatever about consoles, but yeah. I don't know how I got into this conversation. Well, let's have a serious question. If you like Marvel, what is your favorite Marvel character? If you like DC, what is your favorite DC character? But if you like both, tell me if you think DC is better or worse than DC, you know, all that stuff, and tell me what your favorite character is. Mine is Deadpool for the DC, Marvel Universe, and I kind of like what Deadpool was based off of, Deadshot, aka Slade Wilson, which is why Deadpool looks like, Deathstroke. Because his name is Slade Wilson, and that's why he has his name, Wade Wilson. He was based off of Deathstroke. So,
let's see. Do we have something that would fit in that?
I guess I'll do this. Yeah, but I'm not gonna try to collect any coins if I can. If I can in story mode, I won't. Because that's just not gonna happen. Okay. That's what I was trying to do, but it wouldn't fucking let me. Wait. Now, how do I get back? How does Captain America get back up there? I did not think this through. I just glitched the game, so I can't play it anymore. Actually. Nope, can't play it anymore. Unless this is a cutscene, then it'll teleport him back. Not a cutscene, but a transition sort of thing. No! I lost the blue coin! Wait a minute. God, what the fuck is wrong with me? I screwed up. I just remembered that right after I died. What is it with water towers in the first two levels? I don't get it.
Over there, Captain.
Oh, you know what I forgot to do?
Wherever he goes, we
follow. I forgot to make the Google Docs list. I'll do that another time. And now I can't get. Oh, actually, can I? Oh, shit. I can't. Great. Thanks a lot, world and all who inhabit it. Oh, Lord, twisty nipples. Literally, I am not touching my nipples right now, but I so want to do something right now. I don't even know. Just need to do something. That was amazing. That parkour was amazing. Fantastic. By the way, if this was a walkthrough, you wouldn't be hearing my voice. So that's why it's a playthrough. Oh, wait, hold on. No, my back. Okay. I had to run away, but there's no use when it's not open world.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes.
I want to watch more Jacksepticeye, but I can't. Because I'm recording a video. And it'll totally screw up my recording, and then I'd have to record again. That's a little too obvious to have that there, don't you think? Well, now you see one mini kit, but it's kind of hard to get that one. And since I haven't done the mini kits in since 2015, I have no idea. Yeah, I play these games pretty quick. Oh no! And then go here. No, they can't follow me in here. Oh. Damn it. Oh, fuck. Oh. That was good. Oh, yeah, I have to just break these. Think, nope, because nothing came out of those. What am I supposed to, oh wait, maybe I'm supposed to break this. Maybe I'm supposed to break these. Oh my god. There's this really cringeworthy Prince music video. Before you get mad at me, this was in the 1980s. And it was supposedly about Batman. But guess what? It's a little worse than that. It's so cringe you just can't stop watching it. Link will be down in the description. It's called Bat Dance. It's terrible. I wish I could just play the video right now, but copyright infringement and all that stuff. Wait, does it count if they're dead though? Well, I almost want to try, but I don't want to. I want to. You guys have to tell me that down there. Okay, now we can choose him. So, how are you guys doing? I have nothing else to talk about, so I just want to know if you guys are doing fine. You know, my email is in the description if you need to talk to me about anything. Any secrets. I won't let them out. You could ask one of my friends, and they'll say, yeah, he's kept the legacy for me. But you probably can't trust me, so I can help with any problems you have. And I don't know why I'm saying that, but I can. I have got to stop picking at my back, or scratching my back, actually. I'm just gonna go in here, quickly. That's not the real Daily Bugle sign, though. I know that for a fact, because it's drawn on there, it's not actually on there. Unless my facts are wrong. And I don't even know what that is. What is that? I don't know. Whoa, what the heck? Did he get stuck? Okay, I'm confused. Oh, I see what to do now. And then he runs away. Climbing down, we can't. Oh no, he goes down there. Well, what the heck? Oh, I can just do it from down here. I guess it makes more sense if he's pulling it.
What are you doing? No!
What are you doing? No! Ow, squished like a spider.
Parker, do your job.
Speaking of spiders.
The net thing or inner face.
Yes, the net face. Net face.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah. It's a job and a hobby.
That it's a job and a hobby thing, he's not talking about the computer. If you didn't get it already, he's Spider-Man. Doc Octopus, you're a real doctor, right? Because I have a pain right here, down there, and that bit over there. Wow.
Wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Oh my god. Like, I'm not even gonna get into what I have. Why can't you just break the glass instead of the wall? Okay, read that as fast as you can if you can. Sorry, the recording stopped. Come on.
Hey guys.
Just get on with it. It's a checkpoint.
You're never gonna catch me. You're wasting your time.
I could literally skip all the way over there with Spider-Man, I think. I think I've done that before, but it did nothing, I don't think.
Good thing you happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc Ock's stolen some important materials.
Yeah, he's real great.
I'm not pressing that button, I'm pressing a different button. I like Spider-Man because, well, if you've ever seen the Nintendo 3DS version, that sucked compared to this one because this is more open world. And also, it's not just fighting enemies in waves. You actually get to do levels and such instead of stuff like that. Like this, and then you actually, once you finish the game, you actually have open world. You have it on the phone as well, which is exactly the same thing. I'm not ragging on Nintendo, but I think they could have done a better job by waiting till the Wii U, probably. And I jumped off. Good job. See, I can just skip right over. I can skip right over this. I'm not gonna do that though, because it'll ruin everything. Oh yeah, there's Stan Lee's around the place as well, if you didn't know that till now. Oh, I think, just a little thing, I think, yeah, Stan Lee's in here. I think. I don't remember for certain. But you know how Spider-Man's supposedly smart? No, they like to go with the dumbed down approach in the, not only the cartoon but apparently this, because he's not smart enough to fucking do the panels. Actually, I can't say that Captain America is smart enough to do it. No, not Spider-Man's face! Not his beautiful face! Leave me alone. Oh wait, that wasn't him. That was Mr. Fantastic that got me out of there. Just kill him already. Kill him. Kill him till he dies. Fucking murder him like Beowulf would. Also a reference to something you guys probably don't know about. Other people probably will. I'm pretty sure I did this already. I did this level recording. I recorded this level already, didn't I? I'm pretty fucking sure I did.
In my reach.
I may have not have. I may be thinking of something different.
Such cruelty. You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
Such cruelty. You can't just throw me out and wrap me up in a towel and throw me. And then you can see a fucking Deadpool recording the whole thing.
He seems over the top angry.
Okay, he can use that panel, but he can't use any other panel.
You're the Doc Ock expert.
Okay, that makes sense. And by sense, I mean none whatsoever. He's in that blue coin.
Track his armor. Let's attack while we can.
Just tase him in the leg and it doesn't work anymore. A tentacle, it's not a leg, it's a tentacle. No, I didn't get that money yet. Wait, maybe there's a secret down there. Nope. And I lost that money that I gained. At least it didn't hurt me at all. Aha!
Not again! My arm!
Okay, how did the other one not break? Okay, sorry, I was trying to think of a song that I heard about that had the words fancy cooking in it, but I couldn't figure it out, then I realized, oh wait, Shippoopy. It's Shippoopi, by the way, if you want to look it up on YouTube.
Why didn't I see this coming? Another arm stuck! My arm! The beloved mechanical arm!
Now he's dead.
You'll suffer for this! Get them!
Give it up. Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised. It covers
You'd be surprised it covers medical and dental.
Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark.
Stop being so grabby, Doc.
I got it!
That's the original Green Goblin. If you watch the newer cartoons of Spider-Man, you'll think, oh, the Green Goblin was big, right? Originally, he was just supposed to be green, like an actual green like that, with that exact clothing on. And there's even an animated movie that has him portrayed that way. One more level, of course, because it's always going to be two levels.
We captured Doc Ock, but we lost the Green Goblin. Don't worry, we're tracking him.
Target located.
He's gone to the Oscorp building. What would Green Goblin want in a totally legitimate and entirely unsuspicious office tower like Oscorp? Let's go find out. That won't be necessary, Mr. Richards.
Dr. Richards. Sir. Director Fury needs you and Cap back at the lab.
We need to know more about these special bricks and what they can do.
Then let's try to figure that out.
Can you hear them talking? Because if you can't, I'm silent. And I don't like it. I don't like being silent. Because it makes me think that I'm not talking to you guys enough.
Green Goblin has been sighted entering Oscorp.
And I don't have any flying characters. And holy crap. At least I get money.
I guess we'll find our own way to Oscorp then.
Won't be easy with this mess they left behind.
Wait, can they both do that? Whoa, shoot. Just fall off already. Oh, where am I supposed to go? Come on. Keep shooting your arrows and I'll have to kill you.
Another day.
I could just go this way. Never mind. I saw it as it switched and it's all electrical. I have guns.
Maybe next time just, you know, try not to destroy everything in sight in the pursuit of justice.
Oh yeah, Hawkeye can use explosive arrows. I forgot about that. He can do that in real life as well. If Hawkeye was real. But I mean, his actor looks a lot like Hawkeye. Or at least what I think he'd look like. Oh, I forgot his name. Jeremy Renner, right? I might be right. But he did a good Hawkeye. I mean, a Hawkeye movie, though? Are they actually deciding on making a Hawkeye movie? You gotta be kidding me. I can't walk through that, see? Oh, maybe. Maybe there's a secret way I'm supposed to go. I don't think this is a good idea. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, you know who's acrobatic? Hawkeye and Black Widow. I think Black Widow can do it. Yeah, she can, because she can double jump. Just like Hawkeye. And then, yeah, I saw that coming. Hawkeye's a dumb fuck. A dumbass, you know? Yeah, and I swore there's probably a kid watching this.
You want me to pick up your dry cleaning too?
Because Lego Marvel, I mean, it could be a teenager like me. I mean, whoever plays this is, I'm not saying you're like 8, 10, anywhere below 12. 12 and below. I'm not saying you're like that or anything. That was pretty easy, though. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, shoot. He has rope arrows. See? It looks like a web, though. And boop. Boop, 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 boop.
Looks like that booth.
Watch this. I can sneak past that camera. You, right? And boom. I wish NPCs the other character when nobody else is playing as them.
Within
didn't
the
do what they do
high security perimeter,
sometimes.
Norman Osborn's labs undertake secretive research into radical new chemical and genetic technologies.
What took you so long?
Can't wait to have pork for dinner. Oh, yeah.
Clint, you shouldn't have.
That's how we originally looked, the Green Goblin. Yeah, these guys really hate me as well.
Where did Green Goblin go?
Don't worry, the goblin will be waiting.
Ah, fuck! I can't see. I can't see. Sorry about that. Oh shoot. Yellow, red, blue. Yeah, there we go. Sorry, the sound that it made. Oh, I can't shoot two different arrows. Oh, wow. I wonder. Nope. And then we go through this trap again. I don't know. Deadpool seems like a good game to play. It's rated M for mature. But if your mother, father, stepfather, stepmother, anyone like that gets that for you, play it. It'll make you rage if you're any age. It rhymes. Must always be the same, because if the code is always that one. She's using a pen up there. See? She has a pen.
coming through!
Security breach detected.
Oh, I was trying to burp. It didn't work. Engaged.
That's not good.
I tased him. Did you see that? I fucking took him down.
My spidey sense. Something close by.
Ooh, what the fuck? I thought he was walking for a second. Oh shoot. Shoot at him.
Need a lift, guys?
Oh, there's Deadpool again. But since he's practically immortal and since he can break the fourth wall, I guess whatever he believes in. Whoever he believes in will bring him back to life. Because, I mean, he can die so many times if you wanted him to, and then he could just come back because he'd respawn. Practically respawn. He wouldn't literally respawn, he'd practically respawn anytime you shot at him. Still looks like a web. Doesn't matter what you think, it's a web. Because this is... Oh no, this one is blue. Never mind. It actually looks like a rope when it doesn't look all white. Woohoo! See that save? Yeah, I'm a good guy. Yeah, I'm a good guy.
No, it's just begun, web brain. Catch me if you can.
Actually, maybe this is a PG-13, like... Maybe this is actually what I'm looking for. Because I only said the F word once.
My spidey sense something close by.
And I'm gonna do it again. Free. Okay, sorry, I had to. Reference to when the when turtles did the Xfinity thing.
Cameras are triggering the lasers. There must be a way to get past.
Oh. Let's not do that. Imagine they followed you, that would be really bad. You know who else can? I'm not only a web slinger, I fucking have rope webs. I mean, rope fucking thingies. Where are the oh, there they are. Yeah, apparently he's Harry Osborn. Actually, he's Harry Osborn in the first ever Spider-Man movie. The Spider-Man movie, the live-action Spider-Man movie that was not with Andrew Garfield. Not the Amazing Spider-Man, but the Stanley. As always.
Wow, getting a visitor pass around here is grueling.
Checkpoint where?
Goblin and the cosmic brick will have
Oh yeah, they don't crush you. How do I get up there? And once I get to the checkpoint, we're gonna end it. Actually, if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below if you want to see more or what you want me to do next. What else? Subscribe if you're new and may the odds be ever in your favor. Bye.
A loan of $1 million.